This was the situation at Makerere University today morning as students expressed frustration over continued online classes. They demanded for physical classes, claiming online classes are costly since they require large bundles and stable internet connectivity. The police was heavily deployed to deter the rioting students. They fired tear gas to disperse them.
We are not striking. We are not striking. We are communicating. The vice chancellor is not above the president of Uganda. If the economy was opened, if bars were opened, even borders were allowed to start moving yesterday.
The rioters students were led by their guild president Shamim Nambasa. Their argument is that since the economy is now fully reopened, they don't see why the university's management should insist with online classes.
In a situation where the whole economy is open, we are wondering why does Makerere University remain closed when everyone else is open? The bars are open, borders have been let free, there is no curfew, there is no valid reason as to why the university remains closed for all this time. So we are going to stand, we are going to fight till the end until this university is free.
It's like police have.
The Vice Chancellor, Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, reacted to the demonstration in the evening and has confirmed that 12 students, including some of the leaders, have now been suspended.
This institution, this is not our institution. This is students' institution. Open Makerere. We are not fighting you.
He also sounded a strong warning to the rest of the students who might be tempted to get involved in the strikes. Nawangwe defended online classes, which have been effective since learning institutions were shut.
I also want to encourage all students to strongly desist from all attempts to disrupt university activities under the pretext of full reopening of the university. Now, of course, you are aware that there have been attempts even this morning to disrupt university activities, which were stopped. We have had unfortunate incidents of a simmering of return of hooliganism in the university, in the form of bullying of students by other students, and this case targeting freshers. Last week we had students bullying others, forcing them out very early in the morning to do forced jogging, shouting vulgar, words and singing vulgar songs, and that was stopped.
Makerere University is delaying resuming teaching physically because of COVID-19, but they are working out smooth measures of fully reopening physical classes, according to the administration.